My name is Annabelle Keller. I'm 14 and I'm a freshman here, but I've moved around quite a bit. I lived in West Virginia with my mom and dad where I was born for about 2 years until my mom moved back to Michigan to be closer to family after my parents divorced. It was just me and my mom for a while until she remarried and we moved in with my stepdad and his kids when I was 3. We lived in Merrill with them for 2 years. After that, we moved to my grandparents' farm where my mom went back to college and started working long shifts at the hospital. My grandparents took care of me and my step-siblings, and we would spend our days playing on the farm when our parents were off to work. When my parents became more present and available, we moved to Elma where I started my third grade year. We lived in Elma for about 4 years until we decided that farm life was better for us. My grandparents from my stepdad's side were selling their house at the time, so we decided to go for it. Now we live on a little farm in Wheeler, which is 20 minutes away from town. That kind of sucks. But we live there with our dogs, horses, and chickens. My siblings have all graduated, so now I'm the only kid in the house, but it takes a lot of stress off my parents, so now I have opportunities to play different sports that I'd like, and now we can go to different places that we enjoy. This summer has mostly consisted of settling into living here and taking care of our different animals. I've spent some of my time in West Virginia with my family and my animals, but high school has definitely been a big change, but I hope it will be for the better. Thank you for listening.